set up your Sky Gigafast Plus Hub. The My Sky app is the easiest way to get set up and running with your Gigafast Plus Hub. Your broadband will be switched on by midnight on the day that's on your hub packaging. Position your hub near your optical network terminal. It's usually near the front of the house, near a plug socket. It will have a set of lights, which might be off if the ONT is switched off. Your ONT must be plugged in and switched on and working before you start. Your power and PON lights should be green. Plug the white Ethernet cable into the Ethernet port on your ONT. Then plug the other end of the Ethernet cable into the WAN port on your hub. Put your phone cable into your phone adapter and then into the phone port on the back of your hub. Then plug in the power cable into your hub and the other end into your mains and switch on. After a few minutes, the light on your hub will turn a solid white and you're all set up. It can take 5 minutes to update. Always leave your hub on overnight for it to work best and to do updates. If you turn your ONT or hub off, your phone won't work. For more information, go to sky.com/help.